Road to Rockstar, episode 2, man. Premise is very simple. I'm a rock musician in London and I'm trying to make it. This is my story. On the first episode, we got an offer for a gig, but we need to bring in 15 people or it'll be a failure. Now, we tried everything we could and we promoted it. Now, it's time to see if our efforts have paid off.
Coming up. Tuna, get up the stage.
Why is Tuna getting booed?
Tuna, no one likes your music. Tuna, you suck.
Well, Tuna survived
I just drank fucking soap.
What the fuck? Headliner pulls out a show last minute. Will we get 15 people?
There's definitely people not coming, so that's good. So, how many people can we pull?
This is how we get ready for a rock show, guys. Let me show you, man.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, this is how I'm getting ready. Teeth. Check your teeth. It's a bit fucked. The gray teeth. What do? You wash it, man.
What's wrong with you, bro? What the hell?
You have that. Ah, oh, hit your nose. Oh, get your ears. Get your eyebrows. Woo! Oh, man, I'm so sleep deprived, man. Next step, the hat. It's called, Surf Mat or Vac. Fuck is this called? Whatever. Get a bit of this. Do that. A little that. Man, that's gonna get ready for a punk rock show. Oh, my back.
We're from Camera TV, filming people with cameras.
Oh my god!
What's up, dude?
Get out! Oh man, my friend James, where can you be?
For the Oscar.
Yeah.
Let's go!
It's raining and I'm wearing this fucking SpongeBob shirt. I literally got this from the bin. I haven't washed it. It smells like ass.
You always smell like ass, you know?
Yeah, true. Because I'm always an ass, obviously.
No, it's because you don't shower, bro. You keep saying, I do shower, but I figured out that you definitely don't. Otherwise,
no, I shower literally every day.
I do not believe that for a second. You shower in the morning or the evening?
That's where I work out.
Shoot for our post. We can do it for our post right now.
Wow. This is... Wow.
Is that creepy?
Yo, I'm hot. Moment of truth is in 3 hours. Can't get 50 people, my life is over. Okay. My dad's gonna hate me. I'm my bloodline, I'm leaving. I'm disappointed in all of them, all the people that believe in me, myself. You don't get 50 people.
That guy's gonna die.
I can't even do it. From the King Cool song, Vermont's Whistle. Feel this album, man.
Okay. Yeah, we were banned from there last year because me and our old drummer Louis, we climbed the roof of the building and the manager came out and she was like, what are you doing? And then before that, we told him, yeah, you can play Nice Little Cool. And then she just banned us. But we're back. And we're playing tonight. And I hope we get 15 people, man.
Yeah.
I'm actually scared. This is scary.
What else do you like that's 15 to?
Oh, that's Toby.
Sitcom class. AMTV Crabs, welcome to my crab. So here we have the living room here. This is our kitchen. Should I drink water from the toilet?
No, you should.
It'll be good content. This is MTV Crabs.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey. drank fucking soap. Shut
Why
up.
Why did you drink soap?
Because it's funny. Why are you laughing then?
Okay, this is the band room apparently.
No, this is
the back room. Dude, that's fucking Stone Temple Pilots guitarist. That guy.
Is it?
I don't know, it looks like it.
Who's that?
That is Tony Hawk.
No, that's Johnny.
He's literally, he's in Pro Skater 3, bro. You know? Now, James Minivlog right here. I've been roped into coming into this amazing establishment by Tuna himself. I was gonna go climbing today with this girl that I've been talking to, and he told me to come to the concert and film, but he said that he would pay for me to go climbing tomorrow and give me a free kebab. So I was kind of won over. So basically, I like food a lot, and I don't like women. Kidding, I'm gonna miss her, this fucking sucks.
I watched the video of you giving out posters, but I don't think that means people are going to show up.
I told people in my union stuff, we gave out posters, all that. I said, say less, we'd be there. I did everything I could, man. You know, we gave out posters, we invited people who fucking post like 10 fucking posts. Well, what else can a man do?
I mean, that's what... I don't think they actually care about the 15 thing.
That's the goal.
What about the two guys from last time, Jude and the other one?
Coming.
Why not?
Fucking headliner pulled out, so there's definitely people not coming, so that's good. So, how many people can we pull? Let's see.
At least our show will be good. We're the headline.
We're the headline, yeah. Yeah. First headline, guys.
Dude, I'm such a fucking legend. Look what just happened. So basically, first of all, we've got another gig. You're welcome.
What?
Second of all, they're here, so they want us to play again. The opening band is going on in 5 minutes.
What?
The opening band is going on now.
What?
Right, and the main band hasn't showed up yet and therefore won't show up because they've got to do the sound check before the first band plays, right? Basically, they're not coming. So that means that we get a 45-minute set instead of a 30-minute set.
That's cool.
Do we have enough backing tracks still?
Yeah, we do. Okay. We can play Slayer.
Yes! Oh, fuck yes!
When is our next gig?
The next gig, they said they'll get in contact with us. We'll get this shit on lock, baby. You know what I'm saying? Make sure we get our name out there. It's the most important thing. So it's going to be for charity, apparently.
Oh, that's nice.
What charity is it?
Feminist charity.
Comité sports, women's breasts. Believes in me. No one believes in a fucking vision. They all think I'm a fucking joke. Fuck them, man. I believe in this, man. Oh, when I make it, they're all gonna regret making fun of me. You know? They fucking laughing now. Keep laughing, man. And these guys, they'll fucking keep grilling me because I don't have a girlfriend. No, I don't. I'm a fucking loser, that's why.
Are we playing?
Yeah, I'm doing a vlog. Are we going on now?
This is This is a new song I wrote. Please don't judge me. Huh? One last song, guys. Okay, this one is called I Love Top. I wrote this about my dead father. It's very heartfelt. My father died. It made me sad. My father died. It made me very sad. So I asked my mom why he died. My mom said your dad died because he got involved in the Russian mafia. I just didn't have the heart to like
that.
So I was like, Mom, where's my ring? Where did he go? And then my mom said, I'm your father. Yeah. I am my mother.
Yeah!
You suck!
Tuna, you suck!
When the album dropping, bro?
What? One more song? Called Where Did My Mother Go?
Tuna, get off the stage!
This is a bass.
Tuna, no one likes your music. Tuna, you're a failure.
My mom, she's a male, mom, woman, with a big heart and like big tits, yeah. I love my mom. She's a bad girl. Drum solo! My mother left me, and she was found on the sand. And she found out her mom is my dad. Spirits, the universe, connected one by one.
What do you mean by that?
So everybody, come together. Cause mama is you.
Now what do you mean by that?
Jump so long. What? The end.
Hey. Yeah.
Toby, did you make these songs without your permission? Do you think they're good, yes or no?